this kind of abilities can make a real point and a big difference between two physical therapies with same curricular abilities.
Critical thinking, it's basically not taking anything for granted. More base the information on facts and not on beliefs.
There are different soft skills that are important for physical therapists. One that could be the most important of them, maybe, is critical thinking. Critical thinking is a problem-solving mindset that is going to make the physical therapist focus and use the information for the main goal of rehabilitation.
Patient that doesn't come with a diagnosis, so we usually have to take time to make the first interview, and he's going to give us a lot of information, and we have to make sure, or we have to be able to classify that information as relevant or irrelevant.
Our approach is to make it in a funniest way possible. For instance, we used to employ techniques like escape rooms. We have a escape cardio room that is based on critical thinking and it's focused on work labor.
Also, they take a lot of time and a lot of emphasis on scientific evidence. Because what I said, we have to base what we do, our diagnosis or our treatment, on scientific base.
The best way to train is giving the example from the teachers, all the people working in the university. We have strong values and we want to give these values to our students.